Wesley Hammond says he knows exactly when his journey into cycling and running started.
I weighed close to 280 pounds. I woke up on New Year's Day and saw myself in the mirror and was like, something's got to give here.
Inspired to share his love for cycling and running with the community, he started the journey of the South Arkansas Hustlers.
We started a Facebook Messenger group for people to post what times they were going to run, where they were going to run at, not only for the companionship, but for safety as well.
Starting with 15 to 20 members to now over 400.
I've got this family of folks that, well, I mean, they're just good friends.
Member Jason Dindy says after moving from San Antonio, he was 2 weeks away from selling his bike when he learned about the group. And now he's built bonds for a lifetime.
It's kind of difficult, but yeah, once you start getting these other people who understand how tough it is when you start running or how tough it is when you start cycling and putting all those miles behind you.
The city of El Dorado is working in conjunction with the city of Ruston to possibly make the ride smoother for groups like the South Arkansas Hustlers. They are soon to conduct a feasibility study for a bicycle and pedestrian network that will connect the two towns going along the former Rock Island Railroad.
We think that anything that encourages outdoor activity and replaces thumb-driven electronic activity is a good thing, and that it would be a quality of life enhancement for El Dorado and much of the area.
And until the study is completed, groups like the South Arkansas Hustlers can only hope that it becomes reality to encourage others to be active. Sheriff Cobbs, Fox 14 News.